Hello， 大家好，我是 Miss D 啊。今日揾咗黄玉嘅西瓜仔，同大家一起做 Primary Norman Elect Grammar 嘅 Book 5B 第二课 ，Chapter 2 Prepositions。This is my best friend Sarah. She's nice to me. She's never mean to me. She's good at inventing things. Her new invention is used for sweeping the floor.呢一段就係講佢介紹佢嘅好朋友叫 Sarah， 佢嘅好朋友對佢好好，唔會孤寒。佢好叻，佢發明一啲新事物。佢最近嘅發明就係用嚟去掃地抹地嘅。你睇下只腳上面嘅嘢。For preposition for 咧係會用 be used for。Be good for, be bad for, be late for. To 的 preposition 呢會是 be nice to, be mean to. At 呢就是用 be good at. Of 就是 be afraid of. Always use gerunds, ing words, nouns or object pronouns after a preposition. Circle the correct words. Dolphins are good at doing tricks.They are very clever. Dolphin, 他們很厲害做一些雜技的。John is afraid of traveling on planes, so he seldom goes on trips. John 很怕搭飛機，所以呢，他很少去旅行的。An oven is used for baking cakes.焗爐是用來焗蛋糕的。Sam eats a lot of sweets. Too many sweets are bad for his teeth. Sam 吃很多糖，這樣是對他的牙齒不好的。Dora is mean to her friends. She often shouts at them. Dora 她對她的朋友非常之差，成日都鬧佢哋，好大聲咁喝佢哋嘅。Exercise is good for us. 運動對我哋係好噶。Take care of your pets. Be nice to them. 小心照顧你嘅小動物，對佢哋好啲。嗱，你留意到咧，我哋係用 gerund， 即係 ing。字啦，將個 verb 加個 ing 就係叫 gerund， 喺個 preposition 嘅後邊，或者喺個 preposition 嘅後邊，我哋唔係 ing 嘅gerund 嘅話咧，我哋咧就會變咗係一個 noun， 一個名詞或者 object pronoun。object pronoun 係啦 ，them us， 咁所以大家要留意啦。Fill in the blanks with the correct words given. At, for, of, to, them, work, playing, traveling, us, taking. Frank will not go on the boat trip tomorrow. He is afraid of traveling by boat. Frank 他明天不会去游船河的了，他很怕搭船的。Judy often takes care of her brothers. She is nice to them.Judy 好好照顧佢哋嘅兄弟弟係好好嘅，佢對佢哋係好好噶。Jimmy loves music. He is good at playing the violin. Jimmy 好中意音樂，佢好叻噶玩小提琴。Mr. Lam gets up early. He is never late for work. 林先生好早起身。佢翻工永冇遲到。This is my new mobile phone. It can be used for taking photos. 呢個係我嘅新手提電話，佢可以影相噶。We need to eat more fruit and vegetables. They are good for us. 我哋應該食多啲生果同蔬菜，佢對我哋係好噶。Complete Ricky's blog.Name, Ricky. age 11. Previous post, my first blog, my best friends, my family, the school picnic, Ricky's Corner, my birthday, 我的生日. It was my birthday yesterday. I got an MP3 player from my parents. It is used for listening to music. 昨天是我的生日, 我父母送了个 MP3 给我。 这个 MP3 是用来听音乐的。 I'm 11 years old now, and I've made some resolutions. Sometimes I don't treat my sisters well. I'm mean to them. I'm going to be nice to them.
有时候我对我的姐姐不是那么好。 我对他们比较孤寒。我来紧会对他们好一点。
I'm often late for school. I'm going to set my alarm clock and get up early.
我上学经常都迟到。我来紧就会校好个闹钟早点起身。
I eat a lot of fried food and drink a lot of soft drinks. Too many of those things are bad for me. I'm going to eat less fried food and drink fewer soft drinks.
我吃太多煎炸食物和汽水。吃太多这些东西对我不是那么好。我来紧会吃少点煎炸食物和喝少点汽水的啦。
I'm good at playing football. I'm going to practice it every day. Maybe I can join the school team next year. I'll work hard to keep my word.
我踢球很厉害的。我来紧会每日都去练习。或者明年我可以参加校队。我会努力。 去做好我以上所讲的说话。
Compound nouns. A cable car, a theme park, a fireman, a hairbrush, a swimming pool. Compound nouns. The first word of a compound noun acts like an adjective. Paper clips, computer games.
现在我们学一些名词比较复杂的叫复名词，即是两个名词加在一起，是讲一件物件。
Cable car 缆车 Theme park 主题公园。前面第一个名词就好像一个形容词 adjective 形容后面那个名词。
Look at the pictures on the left and form compound nouns. Then match the nouns with the pictures on the right.
这个是 key, 这个是 rain, key rain, a key rain.
其实不是一条锁匙加一只戒指，它是讲一个锁匙扣, key rain.
这个是脚, foot, 这个是 ball, a football, 不是叫脚ball, 这个是足球。
这个太阳, sun, 这个 glasses, 眼镜, 太阳眼镜, 其实不是太阳加眼镜, 即是这个, 可以防紫外线挡太阳的太阳眼镜,
sand, 这沙, castles, 堡垒, sand castles, 用沙砌成的堡垒。
Fill in the blanks with the compound nouns. Use the words in the boxes to help you.
Pencil, rain, bus, shopping, fire, works, coat, center, driver, case.
My mother is a bus driver. 我妈咪是一个巴士司机.
I gave him a pencil case.
我给个笔盒给他.
The Chen family watched fireworks last night.
昨晚陈氏家庭就去看放烟花。
Angela is wearing her red raincoat.
Angela 昨晚穿了她的红色雨衣。
Carol and I bought clothes at a shopping center.
Carol 和我在商场买了衣服。 Write the correct compound nouns under the pictures. Then complete the conversation with the nouns. Swimming pool, seafood, handbag, lemon tea, basketball, strawberry cake, water sports. What shall we do at the weekends? 我們週末做什麼好啊? Let's go to Sai Kung. I want to eat seafood. 一起去西貢吧,我想吃海鮮。 We can do water sports. 我們可以玩水上活動。 We can swim in the sea. 我們可以游水。 But I'm afraid of swimming in the sea. 但我怕在海裡游水啊。I only swim in the swimming pool. 我只是在泳池游而已。Then maybe we can go shopping. 那或者我們可以去購物吧。I want to buy a basketball. 我想買個籃球啊。I want to buy a handbag for my mom. 我想買個手袋給我媽咪。It's Mother's Day next Sunday. 下個星期日就是母親節啦。We can have afternoon tea after that. 之後我們可以吃下午茶。I would like to have lemon tea and strawberry cake. 我想要個檸檬茶同埋個士多啤梨蛋糕。Me too. 我都是啊。好快脆，我哋又做完第二课啦。喜唔喜欢黄色肉嘅西瓜陪你一齐读啊？下次我再揾第二个伴侣陪你哋一齐去做功课啊！努力啊，我支持你啊！拜拜。